Would you stop for just 1 minute? We have to do the news.
How am I supposed to hit 150K followers if I stop?
I have more followers anyway. Now focus.
Anyways, welcome back to Wildcat TV.
First up on the news, Ms. Gerard is looking for volunteers to help with the prom committee, so see her if you are interested for more details.
Raven Idol starts on the 13th, so make sure to come out and support all of our amazing talent.
The ASVAB test is on the 11th, so make sure to stop by and see your guidance counselor if you are interested in taking it.
And seniors, your scholarship packet is due on March 4th, so make sure to start working on your application.
We have a great show for you this week.
We have an episode of Man on the Street, followed by a new episode of Senioritis.
Next up, we have Weird Talents with Haley, and as always, rumor has it with CeeLo.
Finally, we have a new episode of Boys vs. Food.
And now to Avery with this week's sports shows.
Welcome back. I'm Avery, and I'll be your host for this week's Wildcat Sports Center. Leading us off this week is basketball. The boys played Tuesday against Putnam, where the Cats unfortunately lost a close one, 47-46. And the girls played yesterday against Banks at home. Clay Unruh and Hoff Windham qualified for state sectionals in wrestling. They will wrestle today and tomorrow in Barnesville for a chance to advance to the state tournament next weekend. Our esports team had their first preseason match yesterday. The team consists of Caleb Long, Lucas Stewart, Cash Adolph, Misty Hussey, Adrian Rogers, Trace Hunter, and Gabe Doster. And that's all I have for you this week. I'm Avery, and make sure to stay superior, Wildcat Nation.
All right, Tim, do you have any weird hidden talents?
I'm really tall.
Other than the obvious one right there.
Let me show you.
Okay. All right. That's definitely weird. Thank you. Okay. All right, Seth, do you have any weird hidden talents?
I can move one of my eyes.
Will you show us? Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. I can also move the other one.
All right, Cassidy, do you have any weird hidden talents that you want to tell us about?
Yes, I can do my fingers.
Okay, all right. Okay. Okay. Wait, let me see it again. Oh, okay. Thank you. Ayla, do you have any weird talents?
Yes.
Do you want to show us?
I guess so.
Okay. All right, Mr. Coach Fowler, do you have any weird hidden talents? Like maybe something about a piggyback riding or something? Horseback riding?
I'm great at horseback riding. That's not weird.
Okay. Well, do you have any weird talents?
Touch my nose and my tongue.
Oh. Will you show us, please? Okay.
You do it.
That way.
Okay. Did you get it?
Yeah.
She got it.
She's shaking her head no.
The weird part is I can only do it once a day.
Oh.
That's what makes it weird.
Okay. Well, we appreciate it.
Go Cats.
Go Cats.
Rumor has it he's the one I'm leaving you for.
Rumor has it that you and Mason the Moose Sprinkler are going to go toe-to-toe in a bare-knuckle brawl Friday night.
That's right. Friday night, 3 o'clock, be there. If Sprinkle's watching this, I'm coming for you.
Rumor has it you have a gnarly snap.
Yep, I do.
Can I see it? Oh, that's very nice. I wish I could snap like you. Can I hear it one more time? Nice.
Thank you.
Rumor has it you were developed in a pasta factory.
No.
Because you got spaghetti noodle arms and you skip leg day. God, just get naked in front of me. You gonna buy me dinner first?
I don't know what you're talking about. This ain't noodles right there.
What?
I ain't noodles.
You know, Coach Bragg would not be pleased with that. Rumor has it the reasons phones aren't allowed in your classroom is because you had a traumatic experience when you were a child.
I had a bad experience.
Can you elaborate?
I had a bad experience.
Rumor has it that you actually have wiener dog fingers.
I think I do. Maybe they're like Doberman, actually.
It was just a trick to hold your hand.
I love you, bro.
All right, bye.
But rumor has it he's the one I'm leaving you for.
Welcome back to Boys for Food. Today we're at the Sunday Diner with Britt,
Seth, Adam,
and Avery Green. The goal today is to eat as many pancakes as possible in 30 minutes. Whoever eats the most wins. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Yep. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go.
Round 1, fight.
And rock.
That's why you're so long.
Oh, gross.
Adam, there's nothing
white.
Like, right as.
You could have asked me, and I could have just reached across and grabbed it.
No.
Rest in peace, Seth.
Rest in peace, Seth.
We couldn't keep up.
I'm gonna go
in the competition.
Thanks.
Oh, there's
round
more.
Round two, fight.
Oh.
I feel like you guys just made this segment up just so you guys can eat a bunch of food.
Yep.
And then say, oh yeah, that's what I did for Wildcat.
Please on them.
Okay.
Yeah, I have to.
I think this round probably the last for all of us.
Yeah. I thought this round was the last for all of us.
Yeah, she's playing on the couch like a little
Sheldon Cooper's game. Yeah. Bing bong theory, bazing, bing bong,
buzzing. My pants are really gross.
Yeah.
Whose fault was that? Domi.
God's. Honestly, if you think about it.
No.
5 minutes, 13.
How long does it take to digest? 5 minutes.
Huh?
How long does it take to digest pancakes?
10 years plus tax. Like a I won't lie though, and this is me being honest, I think this is the best pancakes I've ever eaten.
The best pancakes.
They're
period. Good. They're fluffy, and they're big, they're good, and they're filling, man. Jeez.
Yeah, they're definitely filling.
Oh gosh.
We're still gonna have to get an accent here in a minute.
We'll be doing our recap and we'll go, those are some really good pancakes. What did you think of the pancakes, Tim?
Wow, I sure love the pancakes.
No.
I'm
sorry.
Just takes it off the floor. Okay, hear me out. The word facts, right? F-A-C-T-S. No one says facts.
Facts.
Everyone says facts, right? So we should spell it F-A-C-S, facts, and then an individual fact, F-A-C.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Makes my stomach sad.
All right, Adam wins the challenge, followed by Avery, Brid, me, and Seth, far in the back.
Adam.
Three pancakes.
Three pancakes.
Pancakes.
Three pancakes.
Three.
Didn't hit finish his third. Couldn't do two.
Pathetic.
Pathetic.
Says me, only slightly ahead of you.
Yeah.
Big thanks to the Sunday Diner for helping us with this video. They're located at 36 Stave Mill behind the United Community Bank. They offer all day breakfast and the best fried chicken in town.
I'm not saying you're lying. I just don't believe you.
I'm coming for you, the Moose. All right, boy? Me and you. Tonight. Friday night. Let's go.
My lifelong dream is to visit Nicaragua.
To be kind and be friendly and learn something from each other. Put ourselves in other people's shoes and try to see life through their eyes and try to encourage each other, build each other up. And don't give up when you get depressed. And don't quit, because this too shall pass. And if it's not a good moment right now, tomorrow will be better. I say this to myself all the time. So, and have a great day. Love ya.
Do you know where you're applying to college yet?
Young Harris.
And have you already been accepted?
No, I have not.
And when do you find out?
Not sure. Around March. Yeah.
Good luck to you. Where are you all applying to college at?
I've applied to UNG and Coastal Georgia.
And have you been accepted anywhere?
I've got accepted to both.
And which one is your top choice?
I'm probably going to go to UNG. That way I can stay close to the house.
Do you know where you're applying to college at?
I know where I'm applying. I apply to Clemson, Georgia, UNG, Presbyterian, Barry, Mercer, and I think that's most of them.
And have you been accepted anywhere?
Everywhere except for I got deferred from Georgia.
And which one's your top choice to go to?
Probably UNG. Just for that transfer into some bigger one, maybe.
All right, Jacob, where are you going to college at?
I'd like to go to either the technical school, North Georgia Technical School, or Piedmont.
And have you already applied?
I have applied to the technical school, but not Piedmont.
Have you been accepted yet?
Yes.
Which one's your top choice?
The technical school, because it's cheaper.
What is your top choice for college?
Probably UGA.
And have you already applied?
Yep.
And when do you find out, if you get in?
I think around March.
All right, good luck. Clint, do you know where you like to go to college at?
I've applied for Harvard, Yale, Brown, and MIT.
And where all have you been accepted?
Harvard.
So is that your top choice?
No, I'm probably North Georgia Tech, since I only got accepted to Harvard.
Thanks, Clint.
So, did you watch the Super Bowl this year?
I did.
Who do you think would win?
Like the Super Bowl?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I was going for the Chiefs, so.
Did you watch the Super Bowl this year?
Yeah.
Who did you think would win?
49ers.
So, did you watch the Super Bowl this year?
I did.
Did you make a bet?
I did.
What'd you bet on?
I sold my soul to Jimmy Garoppolo for the Chiefs to win.
Okay, did you watch the halftime show?
No, I turned it off. I have small children.
Who's your ideal performer?
What?
Who's your ideal performer for the halftime show?
I like what they did with the Atlanta halftime show the other year. They had Outkast and Big Boy was there. Yeah, that was a good show.
J-Lo or Shakira?
Both.
Have you watched the Super Bowl?
No, I did not.
Who's your ideal performer for the halftime show?
I think J-Lo did a heck of a job. She really knows how to work it.
Okay. Did you watch the Super Bowl this year?
Yes.
Did you lose any money on bets?
No.
What was your least favorite commercial from the Super Bowl?
The Cheetos commercial.
I trust you.
Stop. Hammer time. Everybody
the dances.
Well, I have to make sure to stay ahead of you.
Wow. Anyways, I'm Amaranta.
And I'm Lang, and this has been Wildcat TV.